Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to create the digital signature. Okay, example, today I got one document. You can see this document name is PDF format, LLC document, just showing for example purpose, LLC document. Yes guys, you can see this is the document in PDF format. Document name is LLC document. Okay, just example purpose only I will create it. Okay, LLC document, this is the format. Okay, PDF format. Some situations what will happen, this PDF document is available for signature, name of the block letters in capital and date and employee code. You need to edit and you need to write this all the information. There is a two ways. One is you have PDF license, okay, Adobe PDF license, that time you directly editable and you need to write. That is one way. Second one, you need to take a printout. This one printout, you can take the printout and you need to manually need to fill up all the details and you need to scan and you need to send it. Okay, this is the second way, but both the situations sometimes it's not available. You don't have, sometimes printers is not available, you're not able to scan, okay, you're not able to take the printout, you're not able to scan the document and you need to send it. That's first one. Second one, you don't have Adobe license, okay, you need to fill. But how you need to fill? This is the small way. This PDF document, first of all I need to convert the Word. Okay, I will show you how we need to do that one. I rename this one. Okay, I converted name LLC document. Okay, present I need to convert PDF to Word. PDF to Word converter. Okay, you can select the second one, this one. Convert PDF to Word. This is the free one. Okay, convert PDF to Word. Here I will select my document. This file is uploaded and convert to Word. Yeah, file is converted, just you need to download it. Okay, file is downloaded. You can go to the show folder. Yeah, is the first one, LLC document. Just you can copy it and you need to paste to the your desktop. Okay, this one how you need to change now. Just you can open this one.
present this document is editable, okay, without any license, without any approval or permissions. Okay, you can directly you can go. My employee code is 100. Date today date is 22-10-2020. Name in block in capital letters, caps lock. My name is Mittapalli Gauri Shankar. Okay, sometimes the name will become this way. You can come into the second line. The reason is this is some fixed characters only is allowed, is not allowed to be more characters. Some people will be set up that one. That is you are not able to change. This is coming PDF. No? Just you need to select and change the that font size. Example 12 is there. You can go maybe 9. Okay, 9 will be come. Okay, you can set up this way. Your employee code and date, my name, metabolic operation. You need to create the digital signature. This digital signature, how we need to create it, you can see. Just I created this one. This is the image file, guys. I will tell you. Example, this is my name. M.Gauri Shankar. Okay. M.GOWRISANKAR. Dot. Okay. This is my name. How you need to take this name? First of all, you need to write your name, any white paper. Okay. Take your phone. And you need to take the photo. Okay. Take the photo. That image you need to send it to the your Gmail account. Okay, in Gmail account you need to download the this image file to your desktop and you save to your desktop place. Okay, that way only I am also take the screenshot. Okay, this is the one of the way you need to set up. Okay, first you need to save this one desktop na. Just I will showing purpose only I will open this one. Okay, I will set up for the digital signature. This is the document. I am already filled the employee code, date, my name in capital, and digital signature. Just to go to the insert, you can see this is the pictures. Pictures means you are showing directly entire name will become desktop. This is the picture. You can directly the picture will be inserted. You can see how much large will be inserted this one. Okay, you can see this is the signature and it will come in directly entire one page will be occupied. Okay, just you need to minimize. Okay, you can minimize the tone, your name, how much level you need to be able to visible. just you need to copy this one. Okay, you need to paste same place only. Okay guys, this is the name you need to set up this way. Okay, everyone, you need for the guys, as a digital signature means no need this type of one also. Exactly your name only will become. Okay, that one I will show you next video, but this is one of the way you need to, how we need to set up the digital signature and how to edit the PDF document too, and you need to fill this all the details. Okay, yeah, this one is done. You can see your signature. This is my signature, M. Gauri Shankar. Maybe this one visible to you, M. Gowrisankar. Okay, this is my signature. Signature name below, you need to mention that signature. Okay, my name, full name, and date and employee code. Okay, this way, guys, you need to set up this one, and once everything will be done, just you need to save 2-3 times, okay, and you can close it. Okay, this document is no need present PDF. Okay, I deleted. This is the main one. Present, I will convert at the code to PDF. Okay, you can select the second one, code to PDF. Yeah, you can select the file. This one, LLC document 1. Just open it. The file is converted now. Just you can wait for 1 or 2 minutes, not more than that. Is based on length, file length only. Yes guys, you can see that LLC document 1 is converted to PDF. Just click on download. Okay, file is downloaded. Yeah, file is downloaded completely. And you can go to the click on show folder. Yeah, this is the document. Can close everything and you need to paste it. Okay. This is the LLC document. Just you can open it. Okay guys, you can see same document only LLC document. Okay, you already mentioned to the signature. Okay, signature place, the below you need to mention your signature, M. Gauri Shankar. Okay, your signature will be provided this way. Second, this name also visible. Okay, you don't worry anything. And your name provided capital letters, your size will be little bit changed, and date to date and employee code. Okay guys, this way, this is the one of the way. Okay, easily you need to how to fill up to the PDF document, how to edit about the PDF document, and how to create the digital signature. Okay, this is one of the way. Second one, this first method. Second method is without this sizing, you need to changing. Without this one, only exactly your name only will come into the digital signature. Thus, that one I will create the another video and I will post it. Okay, guys. Yeah, this is the today video. This one only. Yeah, this one anyone useful for you means anyone. Most of the time, this one. Your useful method, that is not I will create this video. Thank you guys. Thanks you very much. Bye.